Welcome to the second day of our conference. We have an exciting program for the day. Our opening keynote speaker is Dr. Jewel Mullen, who will speak on health equity and COVID-19 vaccinations. Dr. Mullen is Associate Dean for Health Equity at the Dell Medical School and a former acting director of the National Vaccine Program Office at the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services. We will then have two sessions featuring WCRI research. Dr. Bogdan Savage and Dr. Rebecca Yang will provide selective findings in our State of the States presentation. Then Dr. Randy Lee, Dr. Catherine Mueller, and Ms. Dongcheng Wang will discuss physical therapy treatment patterns and outcomes specifically focused on manual therapy. Our ending keynote speaker is Dr. John Howard, the director of the National Institute for Occupational Safety and Health. Dr. Howard will speak about the future of work, COVID-19, and worker safety. Before we move to our sessions, I would like to introduce the new chair of our board of directors, Russell Pass. Russ is executive vice president at Gallagher Bassett Services. Russ has been a very involved member of the board of directors for several years, and we look forward to his leadership going forward.
Thanks, John. It's indeed an honor to be chair of the WCRI Board of Directors. As we celebrate another peaceful transfer of power here at WCRI, it's worth stopping to note for a second the accomplishments of the work comp system here in the U.S., how much safer our workplace has become just about each and every year, and all we've learned and continue to learn about how best to get injured workers healthy and back on the job. This is one of the great public private success stories of all time. And we should take pride in it, in the role played by WCRI, and in our involvement with the organization. As John mentioned, I have been privileged to serve on the board for several years, which has given me the opportunity to see its indispensable work firsthand and get to know the dedicated people who work at and volunteer their time to the organization. I look forward to working with them and my fellow board members during the course of my tenure in this position. With that said, please enjoy day two of our conference.